Firefighters are still actively trying to contain the lodge fire. The flames burning the forest in Eel River Canyon. The fire has burned 8,500 acres and is only at 30% containment. The fire burned 8 firefighters Friday, leading them to be transported to UC Davis Medical Center.